after the next step after that we go to AMCA. So there is a plan as to how we take out the old aircraft and get in a new aircraft. That plan has always been in place.
No, actually, he's talking about expansion of air squadrons in the southern area. He's talking about.
We have got this station is established to hold two LCS cones. So we've got one LCS cone, then one more will come. Then as they getting produced, we'll keep about one to two out here, and rest we'll push out to the forward areas. As it is, this is a place that we use for training. It's got a wonderful training environment. It is close to HAL, Bangalore Division, for technical support. But the squadrons will fight in the western or the northern borders, wherever they are deployed.
Sir, China's threat across the Indian Ocean and all.
Hello. We'll take from Dundas.
No, that is I don't know what is the end user agreement between America and Pakistan. If the end user agreement was that they will not use it for offensive purposes, then I think they have violated that end user agreement. Because we have got pieces of the AMRAAM missile in our territory, which we displayed. And obviously, I think they have lost an F-16 aircraft in that combat. So obviously, they have been using the aircraft against us.
The last question from Rajasthan Patrika.
Sir, Jeevan Jha from Rajasthan Patrika.
Last question.
Sir, February is the saddest month for IAF. Lost 6 aircraft and 9 pilot. Is there any requirement for apparatus of...
6 aircraft.
Yeah, 6 aircraft and 9 pilot in February month. Lost. So, is required any upgradation of training and anything else?
No, we lost one Mirage 2000, which was on the inventory of HAL. It was not our aircraft at that particular time. Then we lost one helicopter, which was in the ongoing operation that is going on, for which a court inquiry has sat. And then there was this loss of a mid-air that took place during this thing. So basically, it is two accidents that we have had, which concerns us, which is the helicopter for which the court inquiry comes, and the mid-air, which happened in the practice for display for Aero India. So we have to get our act right and find out what caused the mid-air, and get the procedures correct before we start doing aerobatic flying with the Suryakirans. And same goes for the helicopter, which was lost during this thing. We not lost 9 aircraft by any chance. 9, I think we would have lost in the whole year.
How do you look at the needs of whether it's
I can't comment on the politics of it. Okay. We are happy that he's back with us.
Wait a minute.
No, medical examination and debriefing after that depends on his fitness. If he's fit to fly a fighter, then he'll go back to a squad. If he's not fit to fly a fighter, then he'll become a low medical category till the time he gets his currency. And then he'll go back when he gets his fighter currency back.
No, my question is, if he is fit, will he be placed in the same squadron?
No, that depends when he does his medical recovery. Okay, if he's immediately fit, he'll go back to the same unit. We don't change units just because of that. It depends on, basically, it is to the doctor.
All right, then, that was Air Chief Marshal B.S. Dhanoa addressing media in Coimbatore. He spoke about a whole host of issues regarding the recent strikes after the Pulwama attack and also about Wing Commander Abhinandan. We will keep getting back to you more excerpts on that. But for now, let's take a quick break. All the action on the other side.